gentlemen, two of the smoothest riding horses in the Americas are the Peruvian Paso horse and the Paso Fino. In some Central and South American countries, they are both simply called Pasos, in reference to their four-beat gait. Both breeds combine a smooth ride, gentle disposition, and shared Spanish heritage. Each breed has its own tradition, its own histories, and its own transcendence. Tonight, we are going to watch these cousins return to the Fiesta show ring for a quick-natured test to see who can traverse the arena in game in utmost comfort with a full goblet of champagne. And I can tell you that I do see probably more, no, actually it's about even, just about as many, maybe one more Pasofino than Peruvian. And I'll tell you something. I've been in this Peruvian world for a long time, and the Peruvians have always excelled in this exhibition. But recently, they've had an upset. And I believe that last year, a Pasofino won. So, we need you all to cheer them on.
Let's hear it for the Pasofinos. Let's hear it for the Peruvian Paso.
They are concentrating. They're probably even holding their breath. Now, you know something? You may not know this, but these horses are born this way. There are no artificial aids used, no weighted shoes, no nothing. This is the way they are born, and this is the way they are ridden. And there's a real rivalry between the two breeds. They're both beautiful breeds. They both share common ancestry. And so let's see what happens. Let's get some music on, and as soon as they have their goblets full, we will ask you to begin the champagne challenge. Glasses are getting full.
Yeah. Yeah, I got some names on the judges here, Tony. Dr. Dollar of the USC Norris Comprehensive Cancer Center. Very warm welcome to you, Dr. Dollar. And here I give Burbank City Council member. And here I give very warm welcome. And of course, Joanne Asman. Without whom tonight would not be.
All right, riders, you stay in gate. You are going around the arena. We are going to then ask you to reverse your direction.
We have a new judge joining this panel. We welcome one of our co-show managers. This is
Do you think the Pasofinos are going to win?